been stressed that I have done many dumb things. Like leaving a show cause someone in the front row spilled a drink. And walking around naked while photographers snap pics of my peen. Then claiming I was a victim of shrinkage. My manager told me to make a song to apologize. He told me to act like my life is hard so people empathize. Then he said to look at the camera and make sad papito guys. Cause it would make my teen girlfriend feel bad for me. Hey, when I publicly say I'm sorry, everyone will instantly forgive me. And once they do that, I can get away with anything. So once I've said I'm sorry I did bad, I can't go back to being a douchebag. I'm sorry. I could seduce a hot mom and talk her into intercourse. Tell her to leave her husband for me and cause her to get divorced. Then when I bail it's okay as long as I express remorse. I'm forgiven for ruining her family. Hey, I could punch your bum in the tummy. And I could eat your food if it's yummy. While these fries are good, I could even kick someone's baby. As long as I breathe and I feel regret, I could beat in on them with a baguette. A Star Wars The Force Awakens. Now I'll tweet out spoilers about it. I'm sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Hey, I said sorry, Kylo. What the fuck? Now put my head back on you, stupid schmuck.